We are all narcissists at some level. It's hard for us to realize that it's not about us. It's not about our happiness. It's not about whether or not we like the cup that has been laid on us. It has everything to do with Jesus. It was William Barclay who says, "The love of God wants what is best. The wisdom of God knows what is best. The power of God can accomplish it. At the end of the day, it is His will and not ours." So I'm asking you today, what are you hanging on to that you say, "This is mine.